that. So yeah, regular upgrading won't be possible. And, wow, 20 an hour, holy crap. I'm making 10 right now. I'm taking on more responsibility at my job, but I'm making 10 right now. Doing, like, server mail management and a little bit of graphic design here and there. But that's awesome, man. Congratulations. But let's see. After Shovel Knight, I have been requested to play some Retro Sonic. Gonna try and possibly play the first one. I mean, why not? I mean, it's Sonic 1. It's a good game. But, I don't really have anything planned after Shovel Knight and Sonic. But for the foreseeable future, the multiplayer game will be Borderlands 2. I need to update the website. Oh, that's right. I was going to launch the new version of the site. I'm not ready. So we're just going to push that off, and I'm not going to set dates anymore, because I don't know when I'm going to get back into that code. Mustache is getting nice and curly, isn't it? I got to get rid of the mountain man scruff here. But yeah, the mustache is coming along well. I think it suits Shovel Knight perfectly. Just call me Mustache Knight. Yes. Stream go bye-bye. It's not down on my end. Let me check something. I'm gonna try bumping the bitrate down just a little bit because, I mean, it's Shovel Knight. The graphics aren't intensive. We're not really looking at any high action scenes here. So quality-wise, that should help. But we're gonna give that a shot. Without further ado, let's launch the game, put on my headphones so I can hear it. Turn this up a little bit. Okay. I do believe I am all set. May even attempt some challenges tonight. We'll see. Start game! Yep, there's my completely finished game I'm playing on New Game Plus. A couple cheat files. New adventure. Shovel Knight! Down to done. There we go. Alright. That's what the amiibo is named. Sir Spade. Long ago, the lands were untamed and roamed by legendary adventurers. Yep, I'm gonna do this. Of all heroes, none shone brighter than Shovel Knight and Shield Knight. Their travels together ended at the Tower of Fate, when a cursed amulet wrought a terrible magic. When Shovel Knight awoke, the tower was sealed, and Shield Knight was gone. His spirit broken, a grieving Shovel Knight went into a life of solitude. But without champions, the land was seized by a vile power, the Enchantress and her Order of No Quarter. Now the tower is unsealed, and devastation looms. A new adventure is about to begin. Indeed! Okay, so I can't use the amiibo during the first stage here. So we're just gonna play through it. Doink. Doink.
butt mode.
We will save butt mode for another day. Dunk. I had to be careful because I got so used to Plague Knight's double jump. Can't be short in any jumps that I think I'll be able to make. That was just stupid. Jump, you fool! Dragon! The mighty double dragon! Mighty dead. Don't touch me! One thing I wish is that in honor of some of this inspiration, the Mega Man Amiibo would work. That'd be fun to unlock some powers and abilities with. But that would probably require a Capcom proper crossover, in which case it would cost them more money than they really need to spend for any game. That's a sound effect I need to get on my phone. Oh, I'm sorry, Alice. Am I disturbing your slumber back there? The cat is asleep on my bed. Apparently, I'm bothering her. This is my I really don't care face. Things. Okay. I really do need to get through this level though. And start the evil stuff. I say as I meticulously destroy more sandblocks. I gotta go fast, but I'm not going fast. This isn't a speedrun, though. Huzzah! More music! Hey, Carrot! Where's HT? I need HT. Eat your vegetables. I have eaten my vegetables. It's truly a thing of wonder and beauty. This bird comes out. Look! Another bubble dragon! For me to mount on my wall. No! I got cocky. That's what happens when I get cocky. works. Oh, if you're gonna do that every time I die, Jinx, you better copy and paste. Face sooner or later. The Cerulean Coward. Turn back, Shovel Knight. There's nothing here for you anymore. Stand aside, Black Knight. I've no quarrel with you. I must return to the Tower of Fate. Your time away has dulled your senses, can't you see? This entire valley has been conquered by the Enchantress. And her invincible knights of the Order of No Quarter stand between you and the tower. But none of that matters, because anyone after the Enchantress has to go through me. Steal thy shovel! Is that annoying to anyone? I know there's a way to, like, catch him in the corner. Catching him in the corner. Oh wow, that was a close call. Rest now, mighty warrior. Dream of the glory to come. Or, you know, of your best friend falling from the sky, because that works too. Remember, kids, only you can prevent forest fires. Smokey the Shovel Knight. Swords around. Oh, that's no weapon, just a shovel. You may enter then. And don't forget, press up to talk to everyone. He's so helpful.
Hail, traveler. I am but a simple bard, but I have a big problem. I've lost all my music sheets. My entire repertoire lays scattered across the land. If you ever find a music sheet, return it to me, and I shall reward you. Handsomely. Whoa, you have two music sheets. Magnificent. Take 500 gold for each. Wonderful.
Alright, level 1, alchemy coin.
Let's see here. Oh, you found Strike the Earth.
Ah, ostinato trumpet triplets.
Is there anything you can't render into pure magic? Now that I have this music sheet, I can perform it for you anytime. Just ask.
Upgrades are not used by customers. Upgrades will be available when customized disabled. Okay, so I can still buy upgrades, but I don't actually get them. Which is kind of annoying. Like to save. Let's head to King Knight. It's shoveling time. Hella dagger. Okay, let's see. Ooh. Look at that red. Different relics I can unlock. Neat. Already digging the pallet swap. Red's my color anyway. In the blood of my enemies. Did that get weird? I feel like it got weird. Level up the amiibo, collecting treasure. So the more gold I have, which I think it's a cumulative effect. Like I can spend it, but it'll still count the experience as if I didn't. Like buying upgrades for a regular version of Shovel Knight is not going to take away from the amiibo Shovel Knight. Always looked like Woody Woodpecker to me. I can reflect the magic orbs, yeah.
I know.
Ooh, we got the mobile gear ready?
Yeah, look at that. Sweet.
I like this.
Good for jumping.
Switch to the regular knight, then I can. Ta-da! Magic. Slow down once I get a little higher up. If it doesn't, I'm okay with that too. It really does to get the question though. Destroy the checkpoints and get more gold. Oh, that was close. I have not yet, but I currently cannot afford them. Just, I've got other stuff going on. $10 isn't much, but right now, it is. If I get paid Wednesday, maybe I'll be able to swing it then. Picking up blue version, gonna try and get my wife to get red version, and then gonna put yellow on the 3DS that's eventually gonna have the capture card in it. I'm a little tired of doing the voices now. Cover my fire, but now fire follows me where I go. I think it'd be a funny little Easter egg if the forest caught on fire. I'm a terrible person, I know. Lagging? Like the whole screen, or... audio out of sync? What's up? Oh, it even works for that.
Nice.
Alright, see you in a bit. So the coin gathering ability is going to be rather nice. It'll definitely help with gathering things from a distance. Keep myself a little safer on some jumps, I'm sure. You son of a... Freaking ghost. One mini boss. I didn't see a mini boss.
I'm
isn't Allison, but yeah, she's been doing it me for being too loud. Shows the red color palette. Looking. So don't do that. Don't do that. The Jinx says hi. Now that guy's not here right now. I don't think he's feeling too good tonight. This or not. No, because there's no color. From what I understand, the max level is like all amiibos 50. I'm currently level 10. Special Shovel Blade Max, Fully Upgraded for Shovel, Blade Charge, Trench Blade, and Rock Spark. Sake of spoilers, but it's obvious. head that you can put on Shovel Knight. I can't see. We unlock any... Unlock some more color palettes. Okay, so we've unlocked some more color palettes, but that's about it. Areas. There we go. Oh, that Flameo wand is gonna be awesome against you. Lies! Chalice. Woo! Now I can go visit the Tropical King and see his fancy Tropical dance. And make him spit into a cup. Doesn't sound as fancy when I put it that way. Steve's, hello! For the Shovel Knight raid. Am I getting raided? Sweet. Rated by this game. Aha. I got a meal ticket I can't use. Woo. Ah, I dropped him. He's looking pretty good. Yeah, I'm not doing the Blood Knight mode. That's okay. Troubles! Aid me! I don't need that. Let's go with health.
Thank you, Peter. I'm gonna dance with him.
Yeah, Warrior would be kind of fun. I'll figure out which one, though. Just for comment, I remember you. How's it going?
Not dance along with this guy.
Yay, he's spitting my cup. Woo. Charge on. Bring me past level 2. Well, it adopted a lot of ideas from Mega Man. And those were classically hard games. Don't feel too bad if you couldn't get... I can't do this because I can't use that relic. Yeah, I gotta unlock that relic. Ah. But yeah, the game's not too bad once you get used to it. Health and magic increase. Infinidagger! Soar through the air until something blocks your path. Yeah! Okay, that is awesome. I absolutely want to save that. Plague Knight. Turn that ticket in so it stops flashing at me. I can't actually use it, but... I mean, I can use it, but it doesn't give me the health boost. Get you to stop dancing. Can't use that. I've got the Plague Knight DLC. It was a free update, so I mean, everybody should have the Plague Knight DLC. If you play it. Properly. But yeah, Plague Knight is tough. Both as a boss and as a playable character. The Since I have the fire trail, that just looks amazing.
Burn! Burn!
Already off to a great start. I didn't even get to the first. One capture, four blade max. Okay.
Let's see.
chicken.
Some more practice.
Not doing too bad though. It could be worse.
Eat that raven thing.
Just ironic, all things considered. God, what am I doing? I just lost complete control of my fingers there. You know what's a good idea? Just pressing anything in any order. See what that gets you. It's a wonderful strategy. Fighting. Seriously, I hate that part. Hidden walls? Are there hidden walls over there that help with that area?
Okay.
Much better. Oh, look at the Doppel Spirit. Wasn't that level 17 when I went down there? Yeah, I actually don't know the Jinx. That's a good question. I don't believe so. Truthfully. Fishing rod. Has a ghost friend. It's quite literal. That's adorable. I mean, I'm sure if you could use the amiibo in Plague Knight's campaign, we would have heard something about it by now. Good place to get more gold is to like grind yourself up. Make a replay on the stage. Phasing do the knuckles for you. I have the knuckle. The game real quick. Do you guys remember back when I was playing Dungeolot and it was the version that gave out free Steam codes every 5 levels I could reach? Well, I'm still terrible and I can't unlock any more codes, but I have a discount code that if you follow that affiliate link there and let me just type it in here. Yeah, if you follow that affiliate link and then use that code, you'll save 20% on Dungeolot. It's a fantastic game as it is, so I highly recommend that. Buzzsaw Boomerang. Ooh. Thing that those things in Tinker Knight stage do. Like it. Sharpen thy shovel.
Thank you.
it's not a bad thing to have. Which is not really necessary, is all I'm trying to say. Yep, I know where the secrets are in this one. I just may not pay attention to the secrets often. I mean, I've played this game six ways to Sunday, so I'm just having fun with the Amiibo stuff. Bomb Burst! Did it again, I missed it. Just want to get back to my stuff. There we go. That's the way it was supposed to be done. There was a guy in the box. I can't use that right now, but I mean, it's not special.
It's always getting stuck in the water related stuff.
Treasure Knight.
Ooh, I think I know what the Baron said is. Set. I was gonna say your little icon changed. Yes. Okay. Ooh. And that's through Wi-Fi? I have to do that. Rising Dagger. Some of the charge abilities are Shovel Max abilities is so nice. Trouble.
fight me, man. Alright, Baz. Let's do it. Close. Annoying laugh. Look at that shovel. Oh yes, that is so part of my repertoire now. The Hall of Champions. One, please. Around this way. Yet. health and magic increase. You know who would like this part. Ghost Friend.
It's your Ghost Friend! No!
Oh, he came back. Good, he came back. Satisfy my curiosity, but it makes me feel better. really kind of hoping that they accidentally put the PS3 version. Like, they modded the PS3 version with the amiibo functionality. Got the Kratos fight in there out of nowhere. I need to go see a fine gentleman. The ladder there already. Just walk the old-fashioned way. Shadow Trail. Okay. And I've unlocked a few color palettes. I like that one though. I really do. Well guys, I think I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night. No pun intended. I think we'll go ahead and pick this up tomorrow and finish off. Yeah, we'll go after Mole Knight and continue onward that direction. Do some things with the stuff, but that is all for me tonight. So, just want to thank you guys for coming by. I really do appreciate it. I had a lot of fun with this little guy. I mean, so many things to unlock just for playing the game, and just so many fun combinations. Good times, good times. But, yeah, thanks again, guys, for coming by. Do hope to see you tomorrow when we pick up where we left off. And maybe we'll put some Plague Knight stuff in there later in the week if we finish the Amiibo run. Just kind of have some fun with it, you know? But, as always, thank you for playing, and I will see you next game. Bye-bye.